Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are in a small city called Deerbridge Hollow. Just gonna look around, there's actually a palace here. And there's many different shops. I actually finally sold a bunch of armor and shields over here. Let's see what's just to the south. I want to see what this circle of, well, we got two taverns and a circle of shops. I'm looking for a steel right pauldron to go with this steel left pauldron. I keep finding steel left pauldrons and not right ones. And that's not right. So is this place? These are all general stores, bargain sundries, quality attire. Greetings. I can sell. Let's see what he's got here. Really, it is interesting attire. A Khajiit suit? Okay, it looks like a Christmas-themed Santa Claus brassiere. Priestess robes? I wonder how much stuff a loincloth. I wonder how much this actually costs. It costs 4. But I don't really need that stuff. I don't suppose you sell any armor. Doesn't look like you do. Oh. Went off the screen there a bit. Okay, so that's that. And then the general store that I came from there. Bedain's quality armor. It's promising. Chain gauntlets. I have steel. I need steel. Leather, come on, man, you're killing me here. Iron. When I find that left pauldron, it's the left one, right? Oh, I have, like, nothing on underneath the chain, I think? What happened? I took that off. Pardon me. I was trying stuff on at the shop. It's gonna be the only place that has racks to buy stuff from. This might be the bathroom. And another bathroom. Alright, so I came from here. Alright, leaving the circle of vendors now. I'm trying to get to the other side, west. Yeah. The Crimson Griffin. Deerbridge Hollow Arms. Looking for steel, huh? He's only going to be selling weapons then, I guess. Oh no, he has some armor. But not much. Ooh, a chest. I like it. Really tempted. Now which way is I headed? This way? Yeah. The Emperor's Gem Cutter. Oh. So, an amulet, bracer, a mark, okay. How much is a ruby? Oh, it goes ding, 496. Just curious. Oh, it's a library. Mordenak's Finest Lyceum? Look at all these books, and they show up as books. The Real Baron's Aya. Etiquette with Rulers. Banker's Bet. On Lycanthropy, I've read. I think that might show up in Skyrim, not sure, or I read it in Beyond Skyrim. Banker's Bat, I think I've read that with the Beyond Skyrim mod for Skyrim. I think it only showed up in Daggerfall, and that's it, Beyond Skyrim. Pretty cool that they converted it over. Okay, I just wanna... So that is the Knave and Wolf. Okay, so we know what all these shops are. There's a tavern here. There's a guild to the south. Wondering who that is. Oh, there's more shops. More are being uncovered. Deerbridge Hollow Retail Store. Here's the Mage's Guild. So you can really do a lot just here because you have all the amenities that you could need, so... Still wondering... And all these taverns in a circle here. I'm wondering if I can find a steel... Right? Yeah, steel right pauldron. What's this building? That's another... Are those stairs? Or is it... We'll look over here. They look like steps, don't they? This is the Toad and Dog... Oh, a tavern, right. I'm looking... here. The King's Bookstall, so another bookshop. And what did I see over here? I think that's not what I'm thinking. No, that's the side of a house. Emperor's Book. There's a lot of book. That's the wall. Okay, from back there, it looked like steps going up. Well, there's a... Deerbridge Hollow City Walls. Is it a crime to go in there? Probably. Is it left all sneaking? It does not unlock. I don't know. Interesting that you could get inside the city walls. Hi. They only go after you if you succeed. Alright, so... these are all taverns. I do want to see what this... yeah, I want to see if I can find those pauldrons. I mean, if they have some elven or something, that would be even better. This house? Another bookstore. There's a lot of bookstores here. Sweet. Nice statue. Residence, oh here. Another gem store, champion jewelry shop. And then, I'm running out of stamina running around town, look at that. Mordric's finest gem cutter. So that's a guild there. Is it this house? Nope, it's this one. Let's take a look here. Well, this looks different. Nope, it's the same. I guess you could just go outside that way. Or can you walk around inside the walls? What is this place? Knights of the Dragon. Okay, so that's a knightly order. Alright, we'll go forward and check out these shops. Okay, Metalworks, Lord Tristrix Metalworks. I'm lost in your place. Aha. Well, you're just throwing crap all over the place, aren't you? Elven Kuras, look at that. That would be much better. How much is that? Oh my god. I wish I could get it. My god. I'm a little shy. Steel boots? I have chain boots. So, you think I'm gonna buy these? Wait a second. Steel's better. Wait a second. Oh, I'm trying them on. Wait a second. Oh yeah, that's what I'm buying. It confuses me how it's equipping it like that. 441 pieces. Gold pieces, my final offer after a long session of haggling. Alright, so I got steel boots now. So I can sell you the chain ones. Why did this come off? Oh, because I tried on the elven? Yeah, I don't like the way that happens. Okay. I want to look at stuff without trying it on. Just see the price. I don't need to see how it looks on me. It's armor. I guess, yeah, it's true. Different armors look different from each other. This is the one I looked at originally, right? If I found an elven something else, I could probably afford it. It's the same shelf. Wait a second. This is all leather stuff. Well, at least I got better boots. Here's another place. Even better. Well, I hope it's any better. Chain. I'm looking for steel right pauldron. It's leather. I wish I could just look at all the stuff at once. Iron gauntlets. Can't use iron. Chain greaves. I have elven greaves. Okay. He doesn't have what I want either. There's some more shops up this way. The quest for the steel pauldron continues. Really weird how that guy just had that one random piece of elven. There's the general store. Adventurers. There's one across the way here. This. The Adventurers Pawnbrokers. Wow. He sells a little of everything, huh? It is new. You would think that a pawnbroker, you'd be buying stuff that's used, you know, at least slightly used. I'll buy some bandages. Holy dagger. Wow. Alright, so we've got this over here, north, west. General store. Adventures. Wait a second. Yeah, north. I'm backtracking. Hmm. Okay. That's the Queen's sword, and then... Is that a bank? I'll check out the bank. I haven't been in a bank yet. Boo. Banking. Gold pieces in your account. Gold pieces in your inventory. Loan. Wow. Account deposit. Wow. Letter of credit. Yeah, because money weighs stuff in Daggerfall, so eventually you need letter of credit because you can't just carry around a million gold pieces. Just looking around. The living quarters of the bankers, I guess. Alright. I'm not taking out any loan yet. Bank of Daggerfall. There's a tiny shop up to the northeast. Northeast. It might be that. Did I see this? Feather and cat. That's a residence. Oh, why am I heading west? North. I'm getting turned around in this place. Oh god. I'm drowning. Is it this? No. It's a really tiny place. It's gotta be this. It's a general store. Lord Mordirick's merchandise. Alright, so ahead. Oh, this way. Where's your kitty? Oh, there's your kitty. There's your nice kitty. Oh, my stamina is like for nothing right now. The adventurer's blacksmith. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted. I gotta go rest, I guess. Steel greaves. Greaves are... yeah. I have steel boots now. Chain cuirass, which I have. Steel longbow. Four to 18 points of damage. Four to 16. Alright, so let's... select. ...181 gold pieces. And shoot the shop boy. Alright, so sell the steel short bow to him. Okay. Now, gotta keep an eye on my bows here. Now, that's a new bow. Hotkey 2. Now I'm gonna die, so let's go back here. I head the right way? Yeah. There's a tavern there. I have, like, no stamina. This building. Find the entrance. You gotta be kidding me. The pig and dungeon. Sounds wonderful. I need a rest, like, now. Gwinosa? That's your name? Gold piece. 3 gold pieces. I'm not sleeping with you watching me. I can't sleep up here. I think that's the only room. No funny stuff, okay? Mercantile and running is improved. Take a look. Mercantile 6%, running 18%, not bad. Dodging is 10. It's the second highest one. Critical strike actually got up to 9 points. These are my primary skills. Major. And minor. Stealth is pretty good. Okay. Oh, it's late. What time is it? 10. I'll rest for 8 hours. You come across someone praying. My name is Elizane Kingston. I am a healer by profession and a devout follower of Kinnereth. Are you perhaps in need of a cure for an illness? Now, sometimes they'll say there are enemies about when they really aren't. I think this is one of those cases. Unfortunately, from what the mod author has stated with these random encounters, I haven't found that orc yet. That orc follower. The game can't determine whether they're friends or foe. Oh, actually, it thinks they're all foe, because that's the way the engine is. There might be a way to fix that, but the mod author doesn't know if there is, so I certainly don't. I'm not in need of a cure of illness. Very good. Always remember to be thankful for your good health. I'm not successful with what? I was right. I am not ill. It's gonna be good. I'm busy. Okay. It's snowing! Yay! Still pretty early. I want to see what this guild is to the southwest. I have stamina again, so it's good to have. Behind this weirdly shaped building is a guild. It might be the, what do you call it, guild? Oh no, it's a Temple of Kinnereth. You'd think temple would have its own color. Oh, that's interesting. Alright, there's one more shop. Let's go to the palace, actually. The palace is southeast. Lock level. Well, does the place ever open? Let's, loiter, like, for 4 hours. Wow. I'm among royal personages. I could use the service. Services of someone of moderate talent, above average discretion, and willingness to assume the position of a lowly courier for 369 gold pieces. Are you that person? Sure. Excellent. Here's the iron broadsword. Now, Gwynnenora Yomsmith needs to have it in Deerbridge Hollow. That's where we are now. In 5 days, that ought to be just enough time, I hope, you will recognize Gwynnenora Yomsmith. Just look for a young lady in green. Good luck and thank you. She's the only one who's young and wears green. Okay. Weapon supply. Oh, God. Why is that so loud all of a sudden? Barbavere or Hawksley. The Hearthcroft Residence. Hello? Yes, I do have something for an able-bodied young high elf. It's nothing special, just a simple errand, but it'll mean an extra 316 gold to you. Interested? Sure. Good. I have a procurer in my employ, distinctive-looking, well-to-do merchant going by the name of Gondaval Mastersley. Well, Gondaval Mastersley found a special ring of interest to me, but the former owners have trapped him somewhere in Cath Castle. My hands are tied officially, but you could kindly go to Cath Castle, find Gondaval Mastersley, and bring me my ring. Of course, if you're not back in 16 days, your 316 gold reward will have to be forfeit. I'm sure you understand. Well, you ought to be on your way. Goodbye. New people are rich. You should have a lot more money than 316 gold. Hello? Argusteer Hartham? Neato, we're even higher. And then we'll take it higher. Check it out. Awesome. Anything else up here? No. You guys still working on the third floor or something? Doesn't seem to have any apparent purpose. I guess just to have guards that go up and pelt people with arrows if the place is attack. Oh, there's more stairs up. That goes out also. This isn't where I just... I think it was where... Wait. Is there more than... Or was I over there before? Might have been over there before. Well, I'm enjoying exploring, that's for sure. First time in a palace here. So these people don't have anything as far as quests. I mean, this almost looks like a dungeon, to tell you the truth. That goes out. So that goes up. And... this goes up also. So, two people here to give, have quests from. So I can do one of them right here in town. She talks about the place, like... Where's the way? Okay. She's like, oh, in Deerbridge Hollow, it's where we are. The Hearthcroft Residence. Oh! What did I do wrong? I didn't attack anybody. I'll surrender. Oh, was I in steel mode?